Sit beside the breakfast table. Think about your troubles. Pour yourself a cup of tea and think about the bubbles. You can take your teardrops and drop them in a teacup. Take them down to the riverside and throw them over the side to be swept up by a current. Then taken to the ocean to be eaten by some fishes who were eaten by some fishes and swallowed by a whale who grew so old he decomposed. He died and left his body to the bottom of the ocean. Now everybody knows that when a body decomposes, the basic elements are given back to the ocean. And the seed is what it ought to, and soon the salty water, it's not too good for drinking, 'cause it tastes just like a teardrop. So we run it through a filter, and it comes out from a faucet and pours into a teapot, which is just about to bubble.